The child murders, right. That city's about one stumble away from total meltdown.
After initially resisting the idea that what is now known as the Atlanta child murders might be related, the city finally establishes a task force to coordinate the efforts to find the killer or killers. Following the